Okay, so you just took a ride in the SuperAmerica.
Yeah.
Well, what are your impressions?
Very nice car. Fast, very fast. Great acceleration, good handling, good brakes. And it's got the paddle shifting, which is, I guess it's a good thing if you like it. But it sets you back in the seat, take your breath away.
All right. Is it
very good?
Is it different than what you thought, or worse, or better?
I don't say it's any. I was kind of expecting what it is.
All right.
But